The Union Finance Ministry said that global ratings agency Standard & Poor's had reaffirmed India's sovereign credit rating at BBB- and maintained its outlook at stable. This comes less than a month after Moody's downgraded India's outlook to negative from stable. However, S&P's Indian subsidiary confirmed that while a research note on India's sovereign rating was expected, it hadn't been released as yet.